young bird, he was plain as could be. He looked like any other, that much I could see. And I'd written him off, but then I was proved wrong the day that this bird started singing his song. The song was enchanting, and it filled me with joy and a freedom I'd not felt since I was a boy. But then I became worried that the bird would not stay, so I cornered him, caged him up, locked him away. He said, sing me the song you sang months ago. It made me feel happy and it made my heart flow. But he looked at me sadly and his eyes, they looked bleak. Sound coming out from his beak. So I tried to entice him, to get him to sing, but he always looked sad though he had everything. And as the weeks passed, he looked worse every day. He seemed to be dying, yet still I would say, oh, sing me the old song that you sang before. It's been so long, I don't know anymore. Just how the tune went, won't you sing it for me? And if it had words, tell me what would they be? And then the time came when the bird passed away, but he told me the words of his song on that day. He said, the song that I wrote, the one I shared with you, it was a song about freedom, what I hold so true. And I'd sing you the song, but my freedom is gone. And now I am dying, soon I'll journey on to a place where those sweet notes will be heard again. My song about freedom I'll sing for you then. Oh, I said, forgive me, dear God, for this wrong I have done. My selfish heart took the life of this one, and I pray